41 in Washington County, there was a series of crashes involving 30 vehicles, including half a dozen semis. Look at the damage to that blue car there. Three people were injured. Southbound lanes were shut down. Traffic had to be diverted.